Do you know, even scientists, before making planes or aircrafts, they make a paper plane and understand the aerodynamics? In that case, why should we stop our kids making paper planes and having fun? So here, I taught my students how to make paper plane, and by that, we can teach some basics of geometry, basics of aerodynamics and air resistance. Now go ahead, teach your kids how to make paper plane and let them have fun.